So, there's four sheets layered on her, like this. Just two from her hip down, and two more from her hip up, and there's those. She's gonna sleep up there. There's two blankets, and there's Tina's in there. Hello, Tina. Can you see me? Use that pillow back there to stop her from rolling over on her back. She has to sleep left side one night, right side the other night. And there's blankets up against the wall, pillow on the windowsill. She won't crack her head into that corner there. Cushion here so she don't hit the dresser. There's that wheelchair cushion. And just push it up. And it folds out. I shove it under the bed right there. And so it helps to stop her from rolling out of bed. When she was mobile, when she could really move around. That's up against the wall, so she's not kicking the wall too hard. And this is about an hour here. Just get her prepped up for bed. And we put 97.1 the ticket on. You want it on?
I do.
You do? Okay. And we put the radio on. She wakes up in the middle of the night, wants to hear something. Put another security blanket. And Zoe, dog, is just always with her. Okay, thank you. Nighty-nighty.
Good night.
Good night. Night, Zoe. She's been out already. Okay. There's your night light. And good night.